Check out the size of this. This is massive. Incredible.
Okay, Madhuri, the big one is for you.
Thank you.
Sorry, that's for me. Get a mouthful of this delicious kunafa. Alright, the first starter which we're having at Barkas today is a chicken malai kebab. Look at the amount of malai in this. There's a lot of cheese in this. Next up, we have the very popular mutton barra kebab of Barkas. Look at the size of this. Of course, it's gonna be multiple sizes. You have small pieces also, but I'm gonna pick the biggest piece over here. Look how juicy it is. It's almost shining, isn't it? Are we ready? It just falls off. It comes off. See how soft this is. Okay, Madhuri, the big one is for you.
Thank you.
Sorry, that's for me. Pollo tells me that this is one of the better main courses over here, which is a chicken ashiana. Look at the size. This is a massive size of chicken. Dripping with a rich white gravy with a lot of dry fruits as well. It's gonna be a slight sweet gravy, very rich one. Anyway, alright guys, so we have the two of the largest and the most special mandis available at Barkas. We have a laham mandi over here, which is a mutton leg piece, as well as a mixed mandi over here, which has everything. It has chicken, fish, mutton, everything is over here. Let's start with the ami ei jinish ta etota boro je ami oi bhabe boshe khete parbo na amake ei bhabe uthe khete hobe. Are we guys ready? Ekbar ektu zoom in dekhiye de amke ta ki ki ache ekhane. Check out the size of this. This is massive. Incredible. Alright, so this laham comes with three different types of dips. You have a raita over here. You have mutton juicy, which is basically mutton gravy, as well as tomato juicy. Let me sprinkle a little bit of everything over here. Halka mix kore. I'm going to be taking the mutton from here. So how much mutton this is? Look at this. This is the reason why it's called juicy, because the lamb is going to be juiciness personified. Let me try this. Extremely tender. If you're a fan of good quality mutton, you're going to love this one. Next up, we have the Arabian mixed mandi over here. Now it has juicy mutton, a lot of it, a lot of pieces of juicy mandi. Arabian fish is here. This is my favorite. I always order this a la carte as well. You get this a la carte and it's a really good fish starter. Then over here you have a chicken steak, a Lebanese grill, as well as a Turkish grill. These look a little dry, so I tend to avoid having too much of these. Let me just give this one a try. Okay. Next up, let's try though. A chicken steak, emni tumi jodi plain khabe, it's gonna be very dry, so I'm gonna dip it into some of the mutton juicy. Again, this is a little dry. Let's move to Lebanese. Whenever, see, as it is, chicken is a very dry item. And whenever you beat chicken
flat, it becomes further dry. Because whatever little moisture it has, it just goes away. So even this is going to be better than the previous ones, but it's still dry. Let's try the mutton piece over here before I move to my favorite fish. Good piece of mutton. I'll have it with... Each mandi is going to be filled with these dry fruits. The mutton juicy mandi at Barkas is always my favorite. Whenever I've come before, I did not try any of these. I tried the mutton juicy and it is brilliant. So if you're coming in a group, if it's a special occasion, you can definitely go for a mixed or the lamb. If you're budgetary constrained and you want to try mandi, make sure you don't miss them. Mutton juicy mandi, which is brilliant. Next, I'm going to be having this fish. See how thick and juicy this one is. This is amazing. Alright guys, so we have the three desserts in front of us over here. I've been getting feedbacks from you guys that there are not enough reviews of the desserts available at Barkas. So we've ensured that we have everything available today. Let me start with the kaddu ki kheer first. Has a lot of dry fruits, almonds, cashews, etc. A very mild preparation. With warm milk, it's pretty decent. Next up, my favorite. In general, I love the Shahi Tukra available at most Mughal restaurants. Normally, Shahi Tukras which you get at restaurants are either very dry or dripping with malai. Now, this one looks to be a balance of both. Let's see. It's almost pudding-ish, the entire texture of this. It's more of a custard on top with Shahi Tukra. I've had better Shahi Tukras because the bread needs to be slightly crispier than what it is. Probably because of the excessive amount of malai on top. Let's move to the real deal, the kunafa. Check this out. I'm gonna get a mouthful of this delicious kunafa. Barkas makes the best kunafa which I've had, and this one hasn't disappointed me. This is something you should definitely try. People ask me for my recommendations from Barkas. For starters, I will recommend you the lamb chops, which is the mutton barra kebab, as well as an alfaham chicken, which I did not show in this video, but they make one of the best alfaham chicken. So it's a chicken with mayonnaise. You can try that. For main course, you can try any of the mandis which I tried, or the mutton juicy mandi in case you have a budgetary constraint. And for desserts, you can skip these two. This is something which you should definitely try.